He's like, where are you growling from?
What the fuck?
Why is that always... I guess since I keep hearing zombies, it's freaking me out. Okay. Okay, I think I'll just close up my ceiling. What I really need is glass so that I can see what time of day it is. Okay. Okay. All my things are... they've all burned up. Oh, wow, look at all of this cobblestone I have. Well, I'm still full. Okay. So. Alright. I want a decent height. Okay. Slowly hold down. Okay, hold down shift. And, like... yeah, let's... no, right click. Okay. Fine.
Die!
You're not knocking me off the side. Okay. Okay. What is rotten meat good for? I think I'm pretty sure it hurts you if you try eating it. Okay. I really need to... okay. Alright, so now I need to close this off. There we are. Okay. No, that's not gonna work. Did I lose my only... yeah, I... fine, you're staying there. I don't care. I just want a ceiling. Give me a ceiling. Pfft, I keep misplacing blocks! Can I hit it all the way from there? No. I'm, like, so close to, like, closing this place off, and I...
ah!
I keep... screwing it up. Okay. Yeah, I'm getting some lag. Okay. That doesn't make a whole lot of sense that you can just throw and that or jump up and then throw rocks beneath you. I guess you could do that in real life, but I don't know. I guess it is only a game. Okay. Okay. Here we are. Here we are. Here we are. And ha 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 ha. Yes. 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 It's starting. Oh man. What am I gonna do? Jump.
Jump!
Oh, man, this is gonna be the worst house ever. Okay. There we are. That's what I wanted. Okay. Ah, there we go. This is how you make a roof, okay? Shift, and then just go pop. Pop. And then, let's see, we go pop. Pop. Pop! Okay. 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 There we are. So, come on, get on that a little. Okay, shift. How far can you walk out holding shift? Okay. Ceiling is coming along. Oh, yeah, we gotta... man, this is gonna be a massive house. Ah! Oh, right click. No! Fine. Okay. Okay. Ah! No, I ran out. But okay. Okay, it's coming along, coming along. And now I can just go bam, 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 bam. Yes. Yes. Yeah, sure.
Ah! Oh!
It's a good thing this you can, like, instantly heal. You know, I know time is all accelerated and all because days are only, like, 20 minutes or so. Or 15. Something along those lines. But it's... you can certainly heal really fast. If you got a broken leg, it would take you, like, several weeks to fail. And in Minecraft time, is if it's day is, like, 15 minutes... then a week is like 7 times 15, that's like 75, and yeah, let's just close this hole up. Then 6 weeks times 75, 150 times 3, that's 450. 450 Minecraft days! No, wait, that doesn't make any sense. 6 weeks is not... I totally did my math wrong. I'm focused. Okay. So, come on, can't you just throw rocks over there? There we are.
Throw rocks. Almost got this place sealed up and safe.
Okay. Alright. Okay. It's coming along, coming along. And... okay. How's the sun doing? Okay, it's still up there. And... okay. Alright. It's coming together, making progress. As long as the zombie doesn't sneak up behind me out of the dark. Okay. Yeah, let's just close all this up. I don't care if a zombie walks on my ceiling. Ah! Fine, stay there. Ah! Man, I'm going through cobblestone really fast. Okay. What? Fine, be there. Okay, I think I need to How would I? Oh, I'd have to put one there. What? Yikes. Would a skeleton wouldn't have growled, would he? That wouldn't make any sense. Guess if he can shoot arrows, he could growl. Okay, yeah. Oh, look, this one block did become a use then. Oh, you idiot. Why would a skeleton burn? Well, I guess wood, you know, bones could burn, but... Alright, okay. Where are you? Man, he sounds really close. Okay. I have almost got a pretty good ceiling now. Where are you? You're freaking me out! Okay. Did I seriously run out? I've got wood. Yeah, sure, why not wood? Wood's a block. It just looks... I could go up there and get it. Ooh, I could go up there and get another arrow. Okay. Okay. And one right there, one right there. Almost sealed up! Almost sealed up! And victory, I think.
Sunday night, because I'm certainly ready for Australia.
Then at 7:30, the wait is over.
Find out who's going into the African jungle live. And Australia, here's your final clue.
It's the celebrities themselves. Well, without their heads.
And at 9, it's the premiere of SEAL Team.
We got this.
The biggest night of the year.
It's Super Sunday on 10.
I like it.
Many things differentiate a realtor from a real estate agent. For one, a realtor follows a strict code of ethics. No problem, because I was a highly decorated junior wilderness trooper who cannot lie. Okay, truth is, by highly decorated, I mean the other kids put makeup on me while I was asleep, but it was only because I built the best fire. Okay, it was because I brought a picture of my dog, my mom, brushing my hair. See? Ethics.
Hey Red, time to get all those odd jobs done with the Thrifty Link It's Time Sale. Time to tidy up with this handy stackable tool chest, just $29.95. And time to paint with 6 litres of Wattle Pascal interior or exterior paint, just $49.95. And time to entertain with the Frontier 4-burner barbecue, just $189. Come on Red, time to get to it.
No way, I'm exhausted. What a nightmare.
Thrifty Link Hardware's It's Time Sale, now on.
I have been so blown away by all the comments, the videos, the songs, the sculptures, the scenes, the artwork. I've been seeing all the posts you guys have been doing, your interpretations of The Greatest Showman or what it means to you. And I've tried to repost some. I can't obviously do all of them, but I just wanted to take this chance to say thank you. It really means the world to not just me, but Michael, the director, everybody involved with this project. It has been a labor of love. And to see that it's touched you guys, to the point where you guys are owning it and taking it on yourself, means the world to us. So thanks so much, and can't believe our album has been number one, and can't believe how well we are doing at the box office, because basically what that means to us is that you guys have championed it and you guys love it. Thank you. Love you. Hi there. Listen this Friday to Hartle on Air for the worldwide premiere of My United We Are remix album. Don't miss out.
Dude, Pop-Tart splits already fused two Pop-Tarts together, see? Strawberry and cheesecake.
Yeah, but watch me fuse four Pop-Tarts together. With this.
Save the Pop-Tarts!
Dude, my mom's gonna kill me!
My hair.
This year, the Royal Adelaide Show will be bigger than anything you've ever experienced. In fact, it's our biggest show in history, with more free entertainment, more animals, more competitions, more rides, a huge new pavilion, the brand new Big Dipper roller coaster, and of course, the giant fireworks displays. The Royal Adelaide Show. This year, it's so big, you can't miss it.
If you'd like to experience more rides, more treats, more free entertainment, and more new attractions, you can expect a whole lot more like this year's Royal Adelaide Show. If you'd like to see more breathtaking stunts, you can expect a whole lot more at this year's show. If you're looking for more variety, we can expect a whole lot more at this year's show.
How would you like a brand new show every single night?
Boom!
Pilot Week is coming to 10.
What's next?
We need to decide who this year's assholes are going to be. Aren't we going with these guys again?
In an Australian television first, you decide if you want to see more.
I like it.
It's provocative.
Case closed.
Controversial.
Clearly, as an able-bodied straight white male, I'm the perfect guy for the job.
Original and intoxicating. These are the shows no other network would dare to air.
Did you want a teaspoon of talk loudly to sound impressive in that?
The Kelly Gang are officially on the run.
Hey, Nat, I've got this ingenious disguise. Let me guess. It's you dressing up as a woman.
Pilot Week on 10 and 10 Play. It all starts Sunday, August 19.
One day.